This is a What's in the Box video for Dungeon Lords by Vlada. So again, this is a used copy I got in trade. So some stuff may look a little bit different in your copy. I already took out the rules. So let's open it up and see what's inside. We have cubes for each various thing that's going on. And I believe the person that traded this to me stored them in these boxes. I'm pretty sure these wouldn't come with it, actually. I'm almost certain they won't. But you potentially have your little goblins here, some health token, or some red tokens, some green tokens, and some yellow tokens. Each player, it looks like, gets, let's see here. We have a bunch of monster tokens and trap tokens, it looks like. We have each player has a set of cards and markers. So green, red, blue, and I should have yellow somewhere here, I think. Assuming it's not missing. Yeah, yellow. There we go. It looks like we have some sort of encounter deck or something like that. These look like monster cards and tokens. And maybe some more monster cards and tokens. These tiles look like maybe passage tiles or walker tiles. This is a common board just to show you how you lay out all the cards. This is a scoring board, looks like. Does it unfold? Yeah, it does. So there it goes. And some really big fold-out dungeon boards. So you're kind of building up your dungeon here in a worker placement style game, I believe. I have heard that Dungeon Pets is a little bit better game, but unfortunately I haven't been able to get a copy of that. And this looks like kind of the worker placement area where you're gonna place things and get various stuff for what you did. I'm actually a big fan of a lot of the Vlada games like Space Alert and Through the Ages. So I think, you know, I'm really looking forward to playing this game. The art style is really good and the component quality I feel like is pretty good. They could use a little bit of work on their maybe inserts in their boxes. Hopefully CGE, you know, the inserts are, I think, a minor thing compared to the rest of the game overall. Anyway, I hope to get a review of this, you know, up maybe in the next 6 months. So, thank you.